think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Julia, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees.
Being worshipped is a breeze,
which rather suits us in the interim.
It's tough to be a guy. Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of songs.
It's a rather touching notion. All those prayers and those salams.
Exactly. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point, that's very good thinking. So, let's be gods! The perks are great!
Yeah! El Dorado on our plate.
Thank you.
Local feeling should not be rebuffed.
Never rebuffed, never rebuffed the local feeling. No, my friend! It's tough to be a god, but if you get the people's nod, count your blessings, keep them sweet, that's our advice.